Good morning, everybody. Given 2 cos alpha plus, give 2 cos alpha equal to x plus 1 by x. So, you take LCM 2 cos alpha equal to x LCM x square plus 1. Cross multiplying 2 cos alpha x equal to x square plus 1. 2 cos alpha x goes there, x square minus 2 cos alpha x plus 1 equal to 0. It is a quadratic equation. So what is a? A equal to 1. B equal to minus 2 cos alpha. C is equal to 1. Therefore, x is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a minus of minus 2 cos alpha plus or minus square root of minus 2 cos alpha the whole square minus 4 into 1 by 2 into 1. Okay, minus into minus plus 2 cos alpha plus or minus square root of 4 cos square alpha minus 4 divided by 2. Minus 4 take outside. 2 cos alpha plus or minus square root of minus 4 into 1 minus cos square alpha divided by 2. Now, minus 4, you take minus 4 outside. So, when minus comes out, it is I. Therefore, 2 cos alpha plus or minus I 2 into square root of sin square alpha by 2. Okay. Here, minus comes out I. 4 comes out as 2. Okay. Minus comes out as I. 4 comes out by 2. So, 2. Now, 2 take outside. 2 into cos alpha plus or minus I sin alpha. I sin square comes out sin alpha divided by 2. 2 cancel. Finally, x is equal to cos alpha plus or minus I sin alpha. Cos alpha plus or minus I sin alpha. So you take x is equal to cos alpha plus I sin alpha or x is equal to cos alpha minus I sin alpha. You take. So I am taking x is equal to cos alpha plus I sin alpha. Then x is equal to cos. Similarly, you can take this one. 2 cos beta equal to y plus v. From the same manner, you will get y is equal to cos beta plus i sin beta. The same method. Similarly, y is equal to cos beta plus I sin beta. The same manner. You take that one. Okay. Now, what is x by y? We need x by y. X by y is equal to cos alpha plus I sin alpha by cos beta plus I sin beta. You know from De Moivre's theorem, Z1 by Z2 equal to cos theta 1 minus theta 2 plus I sin theta 1 minus theta 2 from the previous property. Okay, so here it is equal to what? Therefore, it is equal to cos alpha minus beta plus I sin alpha minus beta. Now, what is y by x? Y by x is equal to 1 by x by y. Y by x is equal to 1 by y. It is equal to cos alpha minus beta minus I sin alpha minus beta. Now, add these two. X by y plus y by x equal to cos alpha minus beta plus I sin alpha minus beta plus cos alpha minus beta minus I sin alpha minus beta. These two get cancelled. What is 2 cos alpha minus beta? What is equal to x by y plus y by x is equal to. This is the first part, 2 cos alpha minus beta. Now we need x into y. What is x into y for the second part? This is first part. For second part, what is xy? Xy is equal to cos alpha plus I sin alpha into cos beta plus I sin beta. When multiplication of two complex number in polar form, cos theta 1 plus I sin theta 1 into cos theta 2 plus I sin theta 2 equal to cos theta 1 plus theta 2 plus I sin theta 1 plus theta 2. The same manner you can get cos alpha plus beta plus I sin alpha plus beta. Now you see what is 1 by xy. We need 1 by xy. 1 by xy equal to cos alpha plus beta minus I sin alpha plus beta. Now adding these two. Xy is equal to cos alpha plus beta plus I sin alpha, etc. 1 by x. So now we need subtraction. Subtraction from that one. So I am going to rub that side. I am finishing it there. Okay. So now we want to put 2y sin alpha plus beta. Xy. Therefore, xy minus 1 by xy is equal to cos alpha plus beta plus I sin alpha plus beta minus of means here it is minus, here it is plus, minus of cos alpha plus beta minus I sin alpha plus beta. Okay, now it is equal to cos alpha plus beta plus I sin alpha plus beta minus cos alpha plus beta minus into minus plus I sin alpha plus beta. Now these two get cancelled. What is the answer? 2i sin alpha plus beta. This is the second part. Okay, this is the second part. I am explaining the third and the fourth part in the next video. Okay, study well, subscribe my premiers, go send up.